Hi, my name is Dr. Troy Abel. I come to you from just north of Dallas, Texas. My PhD is in human-computer interaction with a specialty in user research and user experience, and my MFA is in graphic design. Conversation about human-centered design has to be surrounded by the actual human and the experience that they encounter while interacting with technology. For example, in order to do a great design, or say a system like an ATM machine, you have to be able to research and understand who are the end users of that piece of technology. This area of design has been labeled human-centered design. To be a good product manager doesn't mean you need to be an expert in user interface or user experience. It just means you need to be familiar, not only with the discipline, but also with the vernacular. Also how to communicate with other stakeholders in those areas as well. It's not necessary that you actually study design, but it's more important that you're familiar with aspects of design and the design process within what we call, again, human-centered design. Technology-related skills that'll be helpful to product managers include project management software, cloud-based software, digitizing tools, other tools that designers use that you may want to be familiar with, design software. What skills will be in high demand in the coming years are definitely going to be the ability to juggle multiple stakeholders and multiple projects at the same time, being able to triage projects as they come in, and also delivering and developing, staying on time and delivering on time. If I had to pick two top skills that you need to master in order to be successful within a product management career, I would say number one, communication. Communication is foundational, and you need the ability to communicate with different stakeholders from different disciplines and different backgrounds. Teaching at Nexford has given me the opportunity to expand the way that I teach and provided me with a completely different platform for learners across the world. 24/7 support, when I'm online, my learners are online. Asynchronous communication, being able to communicate with my learners even when I'm not online. An excellent learning platform, which allows seamless communication between the learner and the professor, as well as giving me an opportunity to get to know students from all across the world. I believe that the impact that I have is bringing my real world life experiences to the Nexford classroom and exposing worldwide student learners to what is currently happening in the markets in the United States.